Woody Packer here on the 11th hole at Rec Park, one of the most difficult greens to read on the course. Severe slope from our right to left. It's just hard to see because the green is built into a hillside. We've got Feck for birdie. He thinks he needs to put it 2 feet above the hole. I'm thinking more it's like 4 feet above. Let's see who's right. Feck for birdie. Yeah, 4 feet. He put it 2 feet out and finished 2 feet below the hole.
I'm gonna get one of these. I'm gonna get one of these days.
Next time, listen to Packer.